Here we go.
2,499. He must be out your damn mind. You fucking hell? So I'm going to call the customer service inside of that. This one dude gonna walk up to me and say, "Hey, excuse me, sir, do you need help building something?" I said, "Yes, I do need help building something. I would like to build a time machine so I could go back in time and beat your dead ass before you made you."
That's funny. They have the American flag, but the only people that work here are Mexicans.
And every worker inside of there is either Mexican or Asian. What the hell's going on here? Are you trying to build a utopia? Mexicans don't even have Mexicans no more. The only place that they have Mexicans now is Home Depot. You ain't got to worry about the border no more. If you want to build a fence around Home Depot. And they got a greenhouse back there. You know what a greenhouse is, right? They sell plants in greenhouses. But not at Home Depot. They don't sell no damn plants at Home Depot. They got three regular plants, and then the rest of the plants are nothing but weed plants. If you go back there in the conference room, all you smell is weed and hear Bob Marley CDs all damn day. The first year is a black girl at the front help desk. I walked up to her. I said, "How you doing today, ma'am?" She said, "Oh, I'm doing good. How are you doing today, sir?" And then she looked around, and then she whispered, "Help me. I have been kidnapped from my village. They want me to sacrifice to the gods. Help me, please. I don't want to stay here anymore. They feed me dead chicken foot. Help me, please." Walk into the back bathroom. They got chicken fights in there. They got chicken like KFC.
Yo!
Churches. The dude said, "Hit that nigga with a biscuit." They got
I mean, you shouldn't be starting this. Yeah. I don't know why they have.